Isaac Hayden in Newcastle limbo after move was blocked despite handing in transfer request for personal reasons. Isaac Hayden has been left in limbo after his summer transfer request. Newcastle midfielder Hayden, 23, still wants to leave the club because of personal reasons but was blocked from moving in the transfer window. Hayden was told he is still part of Newcastle's plans and they did not want him to go, but did not even make the match day squad for the team's opening day defeat by Tottenham. Former Arsenal trainee Hayden could still move abroad or to the Championship. Aston Villa and Stoke have shown interest, as he wants to move further south for his family. Never want to miss the latest transfer news or match reports? We've got newsletters sending you the latest from the football world or, more specifically, for Arsenal, Chelsea, Liverpool, Manchester United, FC Barcelona and Real Madrid. Sign up here to receive stories straight to your inbox. But Newcastle have so far rebuffed approaches and Hayden is anxious to resolve his future as soon as possible. His request was rejected by Newcastle but Hayden has also made it clear that it was done reluctantly as he still has a great affection for the club, the fans and the area. But Hayden is also waiting to see if he will be in Newcastle's squad to face Cardiff this weekend and if his future can be resolved.